And this is Josiah Plays Tom Clancy's The Division. Having issues with my second screen. Come on. There we go. All right. We're back at it. Got a police transport right here.
I'm begging you, please.
People are begging me. We've got a supermarket. Big old Sarah truck. A hotel. And off we go to the Kerman Station safe house. Here we go. What can I do for you? Here's a soda.
Oh, thanks. You're a saint.
A trendy neck gaiter.
Only good thing about the cold. Watch what you're doing.
Oh, shit. Use the pistol more, it's kind of fun. Weapon parts. Wait a minute, crash drone showing up on my map. Up top. What am I supposed to do about that? It's like way up there. Still showing crash drone on my map. I guess if I was up on the ceiling? Oh look, I knocked this thing down here by shooting that. Cool. Collect. One out of 16 crashed drones found. Riot. Civil disturbances arose throughout the city in response to the lack of medical support and supplies, and the JTF responded with controlled measures of force. This image shows a group of JTF personnel holding the line against violent attackers. This was an image captured by a drone, apparently. That Scar H, I'm just gonna deconstruct. Go down here.
Wait a minute. Let's all just take a step back.
That's cool. Destructibility. That is a very tough tire right there. That door. All right. Where am I? What am I doing? Still heading for this. Hudson Yard, safe house locked. Oh no, I'm not trying to do the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint mission right now. Although there is an incident report right there. That I missed out on somehow when I was here before. Right here. Safe passage. Writer telling someone how to leave Manhattan.
All right, here's the deal. I got an emergency raft stashed up at a pier on the west side. Now, the JTF is still running a blockade on the Hudson, but if we do it at night, we can slip past them. Even with me knowing their patrols by heart, though, it ain't gonna be easy. So I'm not giving these spots away. You want a ride, you gotta pay. And remember, no cash, gold, or useless bullshit like that. It's gotta have significant value. but I'm sure you'll figure something out. If you want this bad enough.
No bullshit like gold. Dude, you know things have gotten bad when gold is worthless. Tunnel checkpoint. Pistol's actually pretty awesome. I should try killing the next group of guys that I come across with just the pistol. How come my thing keeps getting unselected? I keep setting a waypoint to this, and it keeps getting turned off. What do you need? Here's a soda.
You have my gratitude.
Ooh, hiking boots. See, look, I just got some hiking boots, and there are clearly no hiking boots listed here under my... Just like my... bold shoes that have just disappeared. Fuck. Safe passage. I just want to find some guys to kill with my pistol real quick. My sidearm.
It's okay.
Sorry. Don't be alarmed. The bad guys at? Scary, scary bad guys. Where are you?
I'm not after a fight.
About in here. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go.
Just taking what I can get.
Shit! You're dead! I'm gonna watch you bleed! See how you like.
No!
We're almost there! Oh shit!
The fire is so fast. The pistol's fucking cool. I mean, it doesn't have the pure killing efficiency of my rifle, but... Phone recording discovered. Oh, look. Home alone. Boy alone, his apartment gets robbed.
All routes in and out of Manhattan will remain closed until quarantine is lifted.
Hey, buddy. What's wrong?
I think they're trying to break in.
Open up! Police! Don't open. Call 911.
You're not picking up. Dad, you've got to come home.
I'm trying, buddy. But the goddamn bridge.
You're breaking down the door.
Al, did you get the gun from my desk?
What?
Go get the gun!
Dad!
Oh, shit. Wonder what happened to that poor kid. Still working our way to this safe house. Man, what the fuck? Brightest ass light of all time.
Where did that shot come from?
It's So I can knock the lights out for a second, but then they come back on. Cinema. Ooh, I found a trace of a missing agent. Jeremy Carmichael. This way, huh? New encounter, hostage rescue. Don't mind me, I'm just tracking a missing agent here. This way. Go, Mr. Carmichael. This way. Hold on, anything in here? No. Train tracks. I think. Or the file on him, anyway. File of Ancient Jeremy Carmichael. Is this like where he died, or... or what? Home Alone. Missing agents. So the first one I found was Michael Trudeau. Now I have found Jeremy Carmichael. He was 31. A positive blood type. Jeremy Carmichael, 31, from New York, New York. He was a criminal defense lawyer. He lived in Wayne, New Jersey. A positive. He was an atheist. Psychological profile. Thrives on pressure. The more difficult the situation, the more committed he is to solving it. 6 years experience as public defender. Has represented criminal defendants from many backgrounds and cultures. As a result, has a deep understanding of criminal psychology, as well as broad knowledge of criminal activity, organization, and techniques. Has a stubborn streak. Took fewer plea deals than any other lawyer in the public defender's office. Prefers confrontation to compromise. Belief in clients is often used to justify this approach. This is an asset as well as a potential risk. Has the occasional tendency to push the limit beyond what is necessary when a less confrontational solution might be found. Prefers direct solutions. And yet, now he is MIA. So I don't know what it means that I've tracked these things down of these agents. Like, what does that mean about what I actually know about what happened to the agent? Nothing? I just found... a file on them? I found a place where they were?
You should be close, Agent.
Oh.
Heads up, Agent. I've got something important for you.
You are now entering a safe area.
Terminal Station Safe House. This is a kind of a cool little back way to get in here. Now it's unlocked, I can fast travel. Here.
Good work, Agent.
Seems like a nice place. No cell phones.
Hey, what are you looking for?
Grow home. Tutorial, safe houses. Every safe house offers missions and encounter locations. Services like vendors, ammo restock, and a new respawn location are also available. Safe houses are social hubs where you can meet other agents or use the matchmaking station to find a group. Open the map, select any unlocked safe house, and press X to fast travel there. Got it. Find the sun, whatever the season. Ferment coffee. First dream, then believe. Be prepared, Black Friday. Yeah, I don't think anybody was prepared for this Black Friday.
Yeah, you want this.
There's a stash. Restock, I do want that.
Top of the line goods, right here.
Nothing I want.
Don't worry. I'll have plenty of business without you.
Let's talk to this person.
Agent, it's great to meet you. And I'm sure you feel the same about me. You've probably seen me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite continuing daytime drama. So I can totally relate to what you're going through.
What?
I'll be sending out the intel about our hotspots.
So he just unlocked a bunch of side missions for me.
And
we'll check the map.
For?
Hudson Yards. There's the safe house. Finding a whole bunch of encounters. So we've updated our map. So now, looking at the Hudson Yards, we've got a side mission down there. Side mission there. Encounter. Phone recording. Side mission. Phone recording. An encounter. An encounter. And a side mission. Lots of stuff to do here now. So let's start by going down here. Procurement, security cameras. Find the broken security camera systems and restore surveillance.
Agent, we need you to find the security cameras over at the High Line and get them back online again. I've been using those for some upcoming auditions, and I mean, obviously we have other uses, but just to say I'd really appreciate it, in addition to the public service and yada yada yada. Over.
This guy's the most professional. Flame Roost. Report your symptoms. Staying alert means staying alive. Rashes and pustules don't sound good. I miss you. Let's meet. M branch. Branch together. Red House. SCCN.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Hudson Yards. I see, so that's the one way to get in there, and then there's the back way is how I came in before. What's going on over here? a lot of fire over that way. I don't know. Looks bad, though. I know. You ain't gotta tell me it ain't no toy. New objective, reach the High Line.
Sorry, I didn't know it was yours.
Man. Get out.
Please, just take whatever you want.
Oh, look out! Man. Get this over with!
Let's have us some fun! We got this thing surrounded.
Another little fracas at the gas station. Gas stations are dangerous places. You never know what's gonna happen at a gas station. But probably it's gonna involve some gunplay.
Hey, just wanted to thank you. We appreciate what you're doing.
Hey, no problem. I try, you know, I try. Let's throw the camera systems. There's one. Brave. There's two.
I can smell him a mile away.
Anybody else want to play? An adjustable mask. The High Line. Is that what this is called? This path that runs up above everything.
You should hear what they say about you.
I don't know why I was using my assault rifle there, but thing is apparently called the High Line. I'm not sure how to get up there. I see, there's a ladder. That ladder. It's in there. How do I get to that ladder? To get around this building. Loot right there. This whole thing is like fenced off though. Alright, let's try this other ladder over here. Got very complicated all of a sudden. Ow. Ooh, a blue mask. .23 armor. Health instead of firearms, has a bunch of skill power, burn resistance. Yeah, it's probably worth wearing. And now I should be able to get half hour special, $9.44 plus tax. Welcome. Special for what? We don't know. We just don't know. Finally, I've gotten up to this place. And go up here. And then I can go absolutely nowhere. It was a good thought while it lasted. Highline security camera systems. Back up the stairs. We seriously can't vault over this right here?
Your objective has been... Activate power relay.
What the hell happened to my camera system I was gonna restore right there? Power relay.
Confirmed. Local power grid online.
I don't know what that was all about.
What a day. Phew. What was that? Oh shit.
See you guys. And I wouldn't want to be you guys. One more camera system.
Objective data has been activated. Secondary power relay.
All right, fine. I will. If I can. So to get to there, I need to come down that ladder.
Finish him off fast!
A live one!
Yo, what are we waiting for?
Bringing out the pistol, don't make me do it. Just pulled dirt with the pistol. Pulled dirt. Quick release magazine. Let's go up here. Then I can go down this ladder. Open this treasure box. What? Maybe I already looted this. Maybe I was already here.
Confirmed. Local power grid online.
Let's do this.
Nice work. That we appreciate it. I just want to say that our costume department has some great tips on dressing as a special agent. So if you ever want some pointers, I can do you a solid.
Costume department. He's really staying in character with that whole thing. All right. So back up into the Hudson Yards. Standard gear.
I appreciate it.
Hey! Hey, what? Hey, yourself. Enemies over here. You,
it won't budge. It's because you're doing it wrong. I got this. Let's finish it off. Have a taste of this. Smells like victory. Like them?
Fuck you guys. Now, how do I get down there? Marksman rifle ammo. Padded gloves. And some loot. Scar H. So let's see, here's a hostage rescue.
Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
Never did a scene like this. Kit? Sure.
Guess I'll be alive a little while longer.
Some cool all-weather pants. Side mission. What's in here?
Give it to me.
No.
Back off.
Give it. Come on. Hand it over.
I'm sick. You don't want to be near me.
Bullshit.
Yeah. Whatever y'all thought you were doing, that shit's done. Found some loot. A cut resistant holster. Like, if you even try cutting it, you will fail because it is cut resistant. Good luck cutting this. Can't cut this. Can't cut this. That was kind of like a version of Can't Touch This by MC Hammer. Or as he was known in later part of his career, just Hammer.
Communications problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
Gotta find some rooftop access. There's a pet store. Everything for your pets. That's a lot of things. Papa Bene Pizzeria. Survival guide discovered. Here we're going to Strands 99. All stock reduced, everything must go. Ah, a fabric emporium. And it's a thing I can't loot. Could always use more fabric. More fabric. There's some jeans. Show some denim love. All made reform. One recording discovered. I'm at the back here. There's a phone recording. Crisis center robbery. Crisis center getting robbed.
And we got three more bodies since yesterday. Bagged up and decontaminated.
Okay. We should have a pickup for you within the hour.
Great. Honestly, I don't understand how you cope with it. Me, I'm really starting to... Hang on. Something's going on. Sir, you can't be here. This is an official Sarah Recovery Center. You'll have to...
Stand back and no one will get hurt. We're only here for the supplies. No one needs to...
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Well, that must have been terrifying for her and the other employees of that place. What do you need? A med kit, huh? I'm only gonna have one left, but what the fuck?
I didn't expect this.
Behold, all-weather pants! Hold on! Wait a second, we're getting bold. What do we have here? A quick release magazine. Military Scar Age. Instruct. Some gloves. Nope. Padded gloves. A cut resistant holster. That's probably an upgrade. I'd rather have tech power than health, though, really. I think I'll pass. Here we go, we're getting bold. Bold all-weather pants, you ready? Man, those are bold. I can't even handle the boldness. Can't believe my bold shoes are gone. Still, I can't believe it. Can't wear one of these, it covers up my cool neck tattoo. Do I have a bold jacket? I do. And it is, man, it's bold. Okay. Do I have any bold hats? No, none of my hats are appropriately bold. That's a silly looking hat. Unwatched intel. Phone recording. Crisis center robbery. Old those are. Look how bold that is. Let's go up these stairs here. In search of more bold fashion. So there's a door I can open. These apartments are all trashed. Building sheds, a guide. Thank goodness this person has multiple copies of that. Discovering New York. City Lights, the architecture of New York. Shadows of a Killer. Venture West, self-motivation, 10 easy steps. The Great War. How to build yourself. Banking. The person has a really boring book supply. Survival guide page 10. Oh-ho! Another guitar. Some interesting business on the wall right there. What happened with me looting this? The problem is, I got a canned food. And an energy bar. Let's check this survival guide page 10 out. Survival guide page 10. There it is. How Syrah classifies disasters. Survival guide page 10. April's text in black pen. I couldn't get hold of Bill and was worried about the outbreak, so I decided to go to his office and see if I could convince him to take a few days off while people got it under control, as a kind of morbid joke with myself. Arrow to the next page. Guidebook. How Sarah classifies disasters. Sarah, or the Catastrophic Emergency Response Agency, come on now, classifies what we would broadly call disasters according to four categories in ascending order of damage. April's text in blue pen. Doctor at JTF station in the PO. April text in red pen. In the car, that was the guy in the car after Bill was killed. Guidebook, emergency, a local event that can be managed with local resources. Disaster, a local time-limited event that leaves regional and national resources sufficiently intact so that aid and response are available. Catastrophe, a large-scale event with complex, far-reaching consequences that persist over the long term. Societal infrastructure is damaged or destroyed. So this is a catastrophe. April's text in pencil. Like a lot of other things I wrote right after the dollar bug hit, I look back at this and think I was flippant, but, you know, also right. What we're really pining for is a time when bad stuff happened and then was over. This is different. This is a new world, and not a world anyone wanted, except the person who did it. And that's one of the things I want to ask Merch about. April's text in blue pen, pointing to this as a new world, in pencil. Pining for Sandy. So there's stuff going on here that I don't understand. Because I haven't read these other ones, probably. Alright. Well. Still trying to find rooftop access. Get up on the roofs. Or the roofs, either one, either way you wanna look at it. Strands 99. Lunch deli catering. Diner deli. Keeping it simple.
Mean streets a little more friendly.
Well, I'm doing what I can. Doing what I can.
With a shot.
Still haven't found a way up onto the roof there. Can't take, because, you know, why would I be able to? Still trying to find that rooftop access. Far without luck. Alright, well, here we go through this store again. Well, we will continue our search for rooftop access in our next episode. That's going to do it for this one. Thank you for watching. This has been Josiah Plays, Tom Clancy's The Division.